Table?
Yeah, but you still have to play with your Bible friends.
So? At least I don't play with Barbies.
What? I haven't played with Barbies since I was like 9.
Come on, Barbie.
Did you see that woman?
Nope.
What is up with you?
I don't know. The cold? It's not the plague.
What does the plague do?
Rots your brain. Makes you stupid.
Really?
Really?
You must have it then. What is it now?
You won't go to the den.
Why? We're nearly home, Kyle.
My legs are getting sore.
Do what you want. I'm going home.
Don't come any closer. You should hurry home now, pal, before this gets any worse.
Trembling as I handle this, the most precious doctrines of the church. Today's horrible and terrible events have brought me to the province of death. Amanda, have you seen Kyle?
He's over there.
Where? Is he okay?
Sorry, Mr. Green, I really need to go.
Amanda, wait! I can help you!
Mum! Mum! Mum!
The Battle of Armageddon has today proved to be a biblical reality, no longer a matter of speculation. In Matthew, verses 36 to 37, Jesus said, "Nobody knows of that day and hour, not even the angels in heaven, nor the Son himself, but only the Father. As it was in the days of Noah, so it will be in the coming of the Son of Man." But looking around us today, I have no doubt in my heart whatsoever. We are now witnessing the end of time. The day of the Lord has come. Amen!
Are you all right? Kale, you're really not well. I'll go get you help. I'll go get your dad.
Don't bother.
Why?
I don't need help. You do.
What?
Sit down.
Why are you being like this?
Sit.
Let me go, Kyle. Let me go. I'll tell your dad.
Tell him.
Okay, then I will.
Good. He'll be proud.
Why? What are you doing?
Saving you.
Go away!